And watch, it looks like we've only got 20 seconds to go. Romania desperate to get something back. Colombia hanging on well. Colombia run out 3-1 winners. Just a reminder, up next, on court one, we've got Oman and Bulgaria. And on court two, we've got Ireland and Nigeria. Oman, Bulgaria, court one. Ireland, Nigeria, court two. Thank you.
Yeah.
your friends and family back home, just listen to this. We are live streaming the games. We are live streaming the games online. Just go to the Fives Football Facebook page. Check out the first page. It's a continuous link and stream of all the action that's happening today. So go on to Facebook, Fives Football page, and go and check out the first post. It's a link with a stream game. You can send that link to your friends, family back home, and they can watch what's happening here in Cape Town, South Africa, and the F5WC. Taking it to the next level here with live streaming. guys, just a slight correction. If you want to watch all the action live, send that link to some friends and family back home. You've got to go over to Facebook, type in F5WC, go to the F5WC Facebook page, check out the first page, the first post on that page, and that's the link that your link to be able to stream all the live action from the F5WC in Cape Town, South Africa. We're half time, and it seems like guys are really heated here in the corner. Your personal belongings, go get cell phones and things like that lying around. Just keep them with you or give them to a CP, especially if you're playing. We're trying to keep it as safe as possible, but we can't guarantee that. So just give your phones, cameras, whatever you've got, watches to your CPs. Look after your valuables, please, guys. Then next up, on court one, we've got Senegal and Canada. Senegal and Canada on court one. And on court two, we've got a cracker on the game. Portugal and Germany are playing next on court two. Goal, and Ireland equalised. That's all heating up on court two. 1-1. Let's go. cracker of a game. It's 1-1 with 7 minutes to go between Ireland and Nigeria. And on court two, that's Ireland and Nigeria. Court one, we've got Oman and Bulgaria. Oman heading 2-1. We haven't got a lot to go now. Give them a follow. Let's get those followers up on both those pages. Remember your hashtags. Anyone's game and represent your country. For all the players, if you're thirsty, get up to the back of the court. Behind the court's the better one tent. We've got Monster, we've got Powerade, a Coca-Cola, Victor Flight. taken the lead 2-1 with literally 59 seconds to go. What a handling of the game. Court 1 in Portugal, then Germany 1-4-2, the step double.